Hello, hello, everyone. Hi, hi. How's everybody doing? Welcome, welcome. Welcome to my very, very first karaoke. Hello, hello. My name is Lucien Lunaris from FSPEN's first generation Avalum. Hi, hi. Can you all hear me? Can you all hear me? Mic test. 1, 2. How's everybody doing today? I am so, so happy for today and also very nervous. I am not gonna lie to you. I am very nervous. I'm very nervous for my very first time. But I'm very excited too because I've got a perfect set list for today. I'm very happy with what I came up with. I'm also going to not lie to you. I didn't have much time to practice. You know, I've been too busy, but I will do my best. So if I ever mess up the lyrics, please don't mention it. Don't mention it, okay? Because I'm probably going to mess up a lot from being nervous. I'm shaking right now. Woo! Very, very shaky. I'm so happy to see all of you here. But yeah, today's stream is going to be a karaoke stream. And we're going to be celebrating many things. Starting with 20k subscribers. Let's go! Woo! 20k! That's crazy. And it's only the beginning. We've just started, everyone. It's only been 2 weeks. It hasn't been even a year. We'll get to that goal of 100k eventually. Oh yeah, also, if you didn't notice, there's two mics. we're featuring two mics here. They're both made by different artists. And I appreciate it. Thank you so much. Thank you. By the way, all the supas and donations sent right now, I'm probably not going to be able to read them today. But if you still want to send supas and donations, I will maybe do a supa reading stream in the near future, like maybe the next stream. So just so that it doesn't interrupt the flow of the karaoke. But yeah, today's set list is a very, very dear set list to me. I love singing these songs. Some of them are new that I've just practiced today. And the past week, a little bit, even though I haven't had that much time. But yeah, I was asking Cass, like, what should I start with? And I sent him like two songs, and I was like, should I start strong? And then he was like, yeah, you should start strong. And I was like, all right, I trust in Cass, okay? I trust Cassium Floros with all my heart. So let me see. Let's see if you guys can guess what the set list is going to be. Let me just pull up really quickly this thing here. So the first song. Is anyone like familiar with ho ho mukatte kuru no ka? Anyone familiar with that? Yeah? Oh yeah? Hey yo? Dio. Oh, I see a lot of people do know. Okay. Oh, you hear that? Damn. Okie dokie. So the first song is going to be a banger. Let me find it here. Alrighty. Wish me luck. By the way, if you want to use breadsticks, make sure to use them, but not too much because we don't want to lag people, okay? We don't want to lag people in chat. We want to make sure that everyone's watching. All right, here we go. Shijima no soko kara mesameru sono hashira tachi toki wo koe shinku no chishi wo ga
立ち上がる勇気を引き合わせる受け継ぐ愛を定めと呼ぶなら微笑む目で月の手を闇を欺いて刹那を交わして刃すり抜け奴らの隙をつけ貫いた思いが未来を開こう Like a burning stone 熱く Like a burning stone 血脈に刻まれた因縁に浮き上がる消えない誇りの絆握りしめて
Wow! Let's go! I'm sorry, that was a short version. Does the mic sound good, by the way? I just want to make sure that the rest of the karaoke is perfect. I could only do a short version, but maybe in the future, you know, I'll do the longer version of that song. Let me just here type it on so that you guys can see what the set list is. The first song is Bloody Storm. By the way, something that I did want to mention is that if you expected for me to sing anything else other than Japanese, I'm sorry to disappoint you. I still can't do that. But because I'm a genius, I worked up my way around it. How did I do that? Well, I chose Japanese songs that have English, that have English in them. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Oh my god, okay, I need to drink some water for the next one. Hopefully you all did like Bloody Storm. Yippee! English songs. Exactly. English. Very smart, right? I worked my way around it. For this next song is a very difficult one song for me, but hey, it's a karaoke, right? We're here to have fun. We are here to have a good time. And I am very happy that all of you are here supporting me. I really, really, really appreciate it. And I wish I could cheer with all of you right now. However, I do have my water, so make sure that you're all hydrating, okay? Make sure that everybody is doing some cheer, even if it's just with water. It's okay. You're doing great. Thank you so much. thank you. By the way, my set list today is going to be probably not the longest set list. You know, I want to keep it a little more compact for the first karaoke stream. I want to keep it very, very small. And we're just going to be doing like a couple bangers. Like all of them are bangers, but like a couple of like banger, like hype energy songs. And then the rest are going to be more emotional. More, they're going to make you want to cry. I'm probably going to be crying while I'm singing them. And yeah, I just want to make sure that you all prepare. You all get your tissues, you know, because after this song, we're gonna start getting into the sentimental part. Anyways, I don't know exactly how to bridge into this song, but if there is any Chinozo fans out there, you would probably recognize this song. It's very popular. I think a lot of people have sang this song before. And how about we just get into it, right? How about we just start? Here we go with the next song. Emergency lady 奴らは crazy in the town 家にこもってゴロゴロゴロゴロと堕落の夜に絡みついたルルル
放つ言葉もルールルル腐っていた正論も常識も意味を解かないと最初なら引き込むセタだとそれの私だけの檻の中で聞き殺してなんで俺の私の音が君に染まるまで引き込むセタだとそれの私だけの檻の中で引き殺してなんで俺の私の音を君が包むだけ Wow 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 時々だ今 Wow 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 エゴか夏の差はわわうちにこもってグルーヴィーザーク マジェルシーレイジーさすがにクレイジーな計画はオーダーブツグルグルゴルグルと世界は変わらず回っていたルルル君の視線がルルルふざけてすぎるマリオネットの加藤に気づいてしまった Woo! Let's go! Show me some pet sticks! Let's go everyone!愛も変わらずジャムの待ち止まるならバスにさらわれないで、引き込むセタジャーとそれの私だけの鬼の中で引き殺してなんで俺の私の目は君に染まるまで引き込むセタジャーとそれの私だけの檻の中で聞き殺してなんで俺の私の音を君に包むだけわーわーわー溶けてきた今わーわーわー英語かなぜなってるかなこの場所に来る居酒 Jeez Wow, we're not gonna mention how I almost forgot the lyrics there. Oh my godSheesh. You know, I'm worried that my neighbors are going to be like, yo, who's this guy screaming in like a foreign language? What the hell is going on? God, that song is very hype. I hope that I'm not like too far away from my mic so that all of you can actually hear what I'm singing. Oh my, oh my. Let me drink some water. I'm gonna be drinking some water every time I sing a song. Alrighty. Well, that was Goodbye Singin'. Here is the number two song. Goodbye Singin'. There we go. We got the second song out of the way. Ooh, I want to be your neighbor. You guys are my neighbor. Like, literally, we see each other every single day. Oh my god. Free concert. Yeah, this is a free, totally free concert. There's no need for any monetary support, but it is appreciated if you want to. Not that I'm asking. All I want is breadsticks. Right now, I could really use some breadsticks. I hope that one day, very soon, I can do another karaoke. I would love to have glow sticks as emojis or emotes. Because I want you all to be cheering with, like, you know, glow sticks instead of breadsticks for next time. So hopefully next karaoke will be after memberships. I'm so happy to see all of you here listening to me singing. Singing, for me, I've been doing music, not just singing, but music since I was a kid. Very, very, very young age. As you know, I'm a 128-year-old vampire. So I've been doing music for a long time. When I was a kid, my parents didn't have much money to support me and my passions. So I always would save up money from lunch, like lunch money, to buy myself a guitar. My very, very first guitar. And I named it Kelsey.
That was the name of my very first guitar, Kelsey. Don't judge me. I always name my guitars names that I like. My current one, I cannot tell you right now what the name is. I'll tell you eventually one day, but you would not believe the name. But yeah, so I bought my very first guitar, and back then I also didn't have a computer. We just didn't have the monetary support, the family monetary support to, like, you know, get me a guitar, or like get me into classes for, you know, guitar, music, or just a computer in general to, like, learn, right? So what I did was that I just decided to buy myself my own guitar, a very cheap one. It was not the best guitar ever, but I think it worked for me. And I would just, like, hear music on my, I think it was like, how do you call them, an MP3? Like an MP3 device? I don't know how you call them. It's like they're very, very small. And I would just always listen to music there. And I would try to replicate the sounds on my guitar. And doing that every single day for many years, eventually I just learned how to play. Yeah, I'm an MP3 player. Eventually I learned how to play the guitar. And with time, I also learned how to sing while playing the guitar. So I always pursued my passion. Even when I couldn't have the support, it's not that I didn't have it because nobody wanted it. It's just that sometimes life hits you hard, right? And you can't, you don't get that support, but it doesn't mean that you have to stop, right? You have to keep following your dreams and look for alternatives, right? There's always a way. There's always a way to chase your dreams. Maybe it's not immediate, but with time, you'll get there. So I just wanted to say the story so everybody knows how I got into music. It's always been in me. It's just always been in me, and I decided to chase it on my own. Mm-hmm. Even though I'm not the best singer or the best guitarist, I love music, and I think that's what matters. So just because you're not the best out there doesn't mean you're not the best yourself, okay? Anyways, the next song... The next song, you probably already heard this, like, not long ago, actually. A very, very, very dear friend of mine covered this song. And he gave me a pretty good, like, overdose of enjoyment and blessed my ears. So, the next song will be... Go watch and listen to Cassian Flores' cover, okay? Make sure to go there, get him to 50K, if he hasn't yet.
Don't stop the music, darling. Overdose, keep me soft, daddy. Why can't it die? No need two steps from with me, darling. Yeah. Overdose 君と二人やるせない日々回想の悪い夢を見たい Overdose 君と二人甘いハッタリ Don't stop the music darling Overdose 君と二人わかんないけど変に今の悪い嘘でもいいからどう君と二人甘いハッタリ Don't stop the music darlingDon't stop the music, darling.
Woo! Overdose, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go. Let's type it out here. Number three. Overdose. Very, very, very cool songs, by the way. Honestly, you all should definitely listen to Cassian Flores' cover. It's amazing. He's a really good singer. I think he said that if he gets to 20,000 subs, he will do a karaoke too. I think it's very close. So make sure to go support him. And not just Cassian, but also Roscoe. Roscoe's such a good singer. And also Gale. Gale, you guys don't understand how good of a singer Gale is. He'll probably just be very humble and be like, dude, I'm so bad at singing.He's not. You guys heard the original song. You guys heard Crossing Faces, which, by the way, congrats on 100,000. Let's go. Oh, my God. Such a good song. Also, never forget about Xander Netherbrand. Also, really good singer. You guys haven't heard anything about him yet. You guys have not heard. But he is so, so good at singing, too. Like, we went to karaoke when we were in Japan. And I kid you not, I was literally shocked. I was stunned when I heard Zanny singing in the karaoke. He got his own solo song. And I was like, what the? I didn't know you could sing. Like, actually insane. Like, all of the boys are so talented. So please make sure to support them, okay? Please make sure to drop them a sub. Go watch their streams. Go like their content. And just be nice to them.I'm very happy. I could have never imagined being with such an amazing team, amazing brothers. And obviously, I'm really happy that I found the amazing community that you are. So thank you so much for that. For the next song, I saw a lot of people. I saw a lot of people mentioning. You guys are predicting my songs today, huh? Damn, that's crazy. I saw some people guess it.I never say anything. I never said anything. But I saw people in chat mentioning this song. And you know what? I'm not going to say much about it. But I'm not even sure how to bridge into this. But maybe I'll just say it's just think about my title. The title of this karaoke. Right? I'm grateful for you.And then after that, there's an emoji, there's an emote, there's a flower emote. It's a very, very pretty flower. Right? All right, so I'm not gonna say anything else, I'm just gonna go into the song.多分私じゃなくていいね余裕のない二人だったし気づけば喧嘩ばかりしてさごめんね
ずっと話そうと思ってた。きっと私たち合わないね。二人きりしかいない部屋でさ、あなたばかり話していたよね。もしいつかどこかで会えたら、今日のことを笑ってくれるかな。理由もちゃんと話せないけれど、あなたが眠った後に泣くのは嫌。声も顔も不器用なとこも全部全部嫌いじゃないの。ドライフラワーみたい、君との日々もきっときっときっときっと色褪せる。
Please don't cry. This song is very, very emotional.
多分君じゃなくてよかった。もう泣かされることもないし、私ばかりなんて言葉もなくなった。あんなに悲しい別れでも、時間が経てば忘れてく。新しい人となる君はちゃんとうまくやれているのかな。もう顔も見たくないからさ、家に連絡してこないでほしい。都合がいいのは変わってないんだね。でも無視できずにまた少し返事。声も顔も不器用なとこも多分今も嫌いじゃないの。ドライフラワーみたく、時間が経てばきっときっときっと色褪せる。月明かりに魔物が揺れる。きっと私もどうかしてる。暗闇に色彩が浮かぶ。赤き藍色が胸の奥、ずっとあなたの名前を呼ぶ。好きという気持ちまた香る。声も顔も不器用なとこも全部全部抱いきれないだよ。まだ枯れない花を君に添えてさ、ずっとずっとずっとずっと抱えてよ。
Thank you. Thank you, everyone. Beautiful. What a beautiful song. You know, I know I just sang Dry Flower.But I just wanted to say that you're all flowers, but not dried. You're all bloom and shine and are precious. I just wanted to say that. I just wanted to put that out there. The fourth song is Dry Flower. Wow, that song actually made me sweat. I feel like my voice is giving into the emotional, into the emotional side. I hope that it doesn't break at some point. I think so far I've sung songs that I really like, but for the next set of songs, I am not gonna say how many there are left. There's only a couple, but for the next set of songs, I just want to say that I find these songs very, very inspirational, and these are songs that I've been listening to since I was a very young kid. I feel like a lot of you also have heard of these songs. In fact, I think the way I got into J-Rock was through this music. Despacito, yeah. I think I talked about it. I talk about it a lot in my debut. I believe so. I mentioned how much I really like it. And that is one of my introductions to J-Rock. Back in the days, I didn't know it was J-Rock. I thought it was just rock because they're pretty much English lyrics, right? They're pretty much English lyrics. So I chose a song that really resonates with me. It resonated with me back in the days. You know, when you're a young kid that was in love. I don't know if any of you have gone through love and breakups, you know, heartbreaks. There's like this one song that you always want to dedicate to your loved one or loved ones, right? So you always wanted to, when you were sad, you always wanted to know, you know, like to let them know that it doesn't matter where they are, they will always be a part of you. They'll always be in your heart. It doesn't matter how far apart, how many miles apart, you're always connected in some way.
I'm telling you, oh yeah, I softly whisper tonight, you are my angel. I see Teddy, oh, he took sleep tonight. I just say, wherever you are, I'll always make you smile. Wherever you are, I'm always by your side. Whatever you say, 君を I promise you forever right now. Oh yeah. I don't need a reason, I just want to, baby. Alright Day after day, この先長いことずっと、どうかこんな僕とずっと死ぬまで Stay with me, We carry on. Wherever you are, I'll always make you smile. Wherever you are, I'll always by your side. Whatever you say, 君を思う気持ち、 I promise you forever right now. Wherever you are, I'll never make you cry. Wherever you are, I'll never say goodbye. Whatever you say, 君を思う気持ち、 I promise you forever right now. 僕らが出会った日は二人にとって一番目の記念のすべき日だね。そして今日という日は二人にとって二番目の記念のすべき日だね。心から愛せる人、心から愛しい人、この僕の愛の真ん中にはいつも君がいるから。 Whenever you are, I'll always make you smile. Wherever you are,Always by your side. Whatever you say, 君を思う気持ち、 I promise you forever right now. Wherever you are, wherever you are, wherever you are.
Wherever you are, 1OK Rock. 1OK Rock is one of my all-time favorite bands. One of my all-time favorite, most inspirational bands. The way I got into J-Rock, I feel like without 1OK Rock, I would not be here. I would not be here. I would have never found not just my passion for singing, because I thinkobviously, I love singing from before I listened to 1OK Rock, but I feel like my passion for discovering new types of music, you know, like Japanese music, I wouldn't be here. I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for that. Honestly, I feel like every single little thing that happens in your life leads to this moment. So just remember that.Remember that every time you're going through something bad or something good. You know, something, everything happens for a reason. Right? Every single little step that we make, everything happens for a reason. Everything is impactful. Either if it's just for a little or for a big thing, everything's impactful in your life. I think that's probably the message that I really get from every single thing that has happened through my life and every single song that I've come across. I feel like every song that I listen to really impacts me, reminds me of one specific moment or one place in my past. I know I don't have the best memory. I know I'm the vampire guy that has really bad memory, but I remember very well the first time I heard 1OK Rock.And not just 1OK Rock, but every single band, every song, every little tune. You know, I learned to appreciate those little things, the small things in life. You have to learn how to appreciate them. Once you do, I feel like your life is going to be better. It's going to get better, for sure. You guys are so cute. You guys are so cute. I can see all of your hearts, all of your breadsticks. Well, I'm not done though. I am not done with 1OK Rock. How about that? I'm not done with 1OK Rock. There's still one more song. I talked about heartbreaks and finding somebody, you know, and doesn't matter how long, how far they are, the distance, it doesn't matter. They're always going to be in your heart. There's another one though. Of course, I would choose another 1OK Rock for this first karaoke. And this next song is, it's very heartbreaking, for sure. It's probably more and more emotional than Wherever You Are. It's a very heartbreaking song. And I feel like a lot of people can relate to it. I feel like a lot of 1OK Rock's songs are very, very relatable. Maybe that's why they resonate with me a lot. And yeah, hopefully we don't get a heartache after this karaoke, right? Takes away the pain that I'm still the same. Oh, and they say that I will find another you. That can't be true. Why did I realize? Why did I tell lies? Yeah, I wish that I could do it again. Oh, turning back the time, back when you were mine, all mine. So this is how. This is heartache. 이름이 아침에 다가가요. 남이다 이떡가와리. Oh baby. So this is heartache. So this is heartache. あの日の君の笑顔は 思い出に変わる. I miss you. The truth is that I knew you were the life we never knew it would end. Oh baby, watching you walk away, why did I make you stay? Yeah, I wish that I could do it again. Oh, turning back the time, back when you were mine, oh mine. So this is heartache. So this is heartache. 이름이 아침에 다가가요. 남이다 이떡가와리. Oh baby, so this is heartache. So this is heartache. あの日の君の笑顔は思い出に変わる. I miss you. Hard to forget. Getting worse as the pain goes by. Yeah. So hard to forget. What do I do in all this life? You and all the regret. I tried and hide the pain with nothing. I'll never be alive. No more you and I. I can't forget the look
in your eyes. So this is heartache. So this is heartache. 色味集めた後悔は涙糸代わり。 Oh baby. So this is heartache. So this is heartache.あの日の君の笑顔は思い出に変わる。 I miss you. I miss you. I miss you.
Let's go. Oh my god. I did forget, wait. I did forget, my bad. I forgot to put wherever you are in the karaoke set list. My bad for all the VOD gang. For all the VOD gang. Whatever you are. And number six, heartache. Well. What a set list, right? What a set list. Thank you everyone for listening. These are all the songs that I got for my set list. But, hold on a second. That's not it. We're not just gonna end there. We're not just gonna end there. Encore? Yes, guitar. I'm a little nervous about this. I am not gonna lie to you. If I'm honest, I'm a little worried. But I do have some things to say before I play the last song. I thought that maybe it would be better if I played it on guitar. I know that I didn't really say that this would be a guitar stream, but I thought that this song was so special to me. This next song was so special to me that I had to play it on guitar, and I didn't have much time, like I said. I didn't have much time to learn this song. On the guitar, so I spent the whole day today, the whole morning, whole afternoon, right before the stream, right before the karaoke, to learn this song. And like I said, before I go on to this song, I'm gonna start crying. There's an amazing message with this song, and maybe a lot of you would not expect it. It means a lot to me. I'm a very big fan. Very, very big fan of this person. And I know that a lot of things are going to go, how can I say it, in a very different way from now on because of this. But don't worry about it. I just want to say that I hope that you guys follow your heart all the time. I hope that you guys listen to your heart whenever making a decision. I hope that you guys never get stopped chasing your dreams. Okay? Please don't let anyone step over you. Please always chase your dreams always follow your heart before making any decisions, before making any actions. Listen to your heart first, okay? I'm sorry if I butcher, this song. I really apologize. I don't want to, sound insulting or anything. I didn't have much time to learn this song, but I thought it was perfect, okay? Let me... Let me relax for a second. Okay, I am a little too nervous about this. I hope that you all know that no matter what, these past 2 weeks have been like definitely the best weeks of my life. I'm very happy to have such a loving community. Look at all of you. Look at all of you. Look at all of you in chat. Okay.
Summer, I remember when you're raining. Then I got to sing like, Stella accepts me for who am I? Am I? Turning on your music don't have to be that fine. Better learn to live with longer sympathy. Strangers, I wonder if you're hiding your voice. Such a blind crier. Also family to my heart.
I'm gonna cry.
I remember we got dreamy seasons call, and at the end of the way, your worries will fade away. Oh, oh, oh. I'll be waiting in the summer land. Don't know what I made your heart so cold, shedding drops and saying I can't forget. Kimi wa tsugata daichi wo waru kidashita. Siloi solano shita kara demo tama ni wa omoi dashite yo. I remember we got dreamy seasons gone, and at the end of the day your worries will fade away. Oh, 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 I'll be waiting in the summer land. Don't know what I made your heart so cold, shedding drops and saying I can't forget. And no one likes to be alone. a man is feeling anymore. Bring you back to the place where you belong. I don't need a reason for what I need to do. All my voice is gone into the lonely stars, saying they are missing that's on the case again. Hey, hey, ooh, oh. I'll be waiting in the summer land. Don't know what I made your heart so cold. Shitting drops and saying I can't forget. Who knows? And no one likes to be alone. Can't bear this feeling anymore. Bring you back to the place where you belong.
I'm sorry, everyone. I'm sorry. I don't think I did justice to the song. But I got caught. I got caught off guard. Just remember, okay? Remember that all of you are loved. And please be kind. Please be nice to everyone. It really isn't that hard to be a nice person, okay? Love everyone. Say hello to your loved ones. You never know when they're gonna be gone. And I don't wanna end this on a sad note, but I'm just saying to please be kind to everyone, okay? Thank you for listening. Thank you for listening to the karaoke. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go back to. And with that, we conclude 7 songs for a celebration karaoke. By the way, 7 is my favorite number. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, everybody, for coming to my karaoke, my first ever karaoke. I promise you that there's going to be a lot more, okay? This is just the first one of many. I'm very, very happy to have met all of you. I'm very happy to have met every single person that I've talked to in the past 2 weeks. And in the past 6 months also, you know, in this journey, even before debut. You're all amazing. You all keep being amazing. Don't forget what I said, okay? Be kind to everyone. Give love. Okay? I don't want to catch you all being mean to people, okay? We're a loving community. We're the best community out there. The Lunarists. I love the Lunarists. With that said and done, the karaoke will conclude. But this is not the end. This is not the end. We will be streaming again next week. We'll be streaming again next week. I'll post the schedule probably tomorrow. I'll be working on that. I hope you all like my scuff singing. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry I embarrassed myself crying at the end. I really thought that I wouldn't, but I think once I grab my guitar It was over for me. I think it was over for me as soon as I hit the first chord. But I'm sorry. I'll get better. I promise, okay? I'll get better. Thank you, everyone, for coming. Thank you. Thank you for being you. Thank you for existing. And I'll see you all on the next one, okay? Bye-bye, Lunarists. We're here for a long time. Janet.